Sandro once again from Hilton Head Ballroom, just for Sun City.
So today we're going to begin a new dance. We're going to dance a fun Latin dance called the bachata. So this is a dance from the Dominican Republic. It's got a lot of hips, a lot of small steps, and it's a really easy dance to do. So let's go ahead and get started. As we say in every video, gentlemen always begin on the left foot, ladies on the right, but right now we're going to do the gentleman's part, so start with the left. It's a small side step. We have side together, side, leave your feet open, and now gentlemen, you're going to tap your right. Let's go the other way, side together, side, leave your feet open, and tap your left. We go side together, side and tap. Side together, side and tap. We're gonna give you from a different angle and we'll give you some more hints on it. So gentlemen with the left, you have side together, side and hip, side together, side and tap, side together, side and tap, side together, side and tap. All right, so just before we go on to the ladies part, if you notice on that tap, we're leaving our feet open, and one thing I'm doing is I'm rotating my kneecap, my toe, my hip open. So if my left foot is the one that's tapping, everything is rotated out to the left, so now I can lift my hip and drop it, all right? So it's just a little hip bump that you have, but it only works if your foot is rotated outward. So if we have one more time and we have side together, side and out, side together, side and out. You've got it. So now let's do the ladies part. Natural opposite, going again with the right foot for ladies. Ladies are always right. So ladies to the side, side together, side and hip, side together, side and hip, side together, side and hip, side together, side and hip. Now from a different direction for the ladies. With the right foot, we have side together, side and hip, side together, side and hip, side together, side and hip, side together, side and hip. Excellent. All right, so when we're gonna dance in a partnership, we have two different ways that we can hold. One of the easiest is what we call a two-hand hold. Gentlemen, you're gonna place your hands out about the height of your belt, and ladies just perch nicely on the top there. So now gentlemen begin with the left foot, ladies begin with the right foot, and the basic step. Side together, side tap, side together, side and tap. Side together, side tap, side together, side tap. You can also dance in your Latin dance frame. So it's going to be the gentleman's left hand, ladies right hand, always at the height of the lady's eye, gentleman's right hand underneath on her shoulder blade. If you notice, we're kind of rounded in our dance frame.
So I'm just circling so you can see our frame from all different angles.
So we have the basic, gentlemen with the left, ladies with the right. We have side together, side tap, side together, side tap, side together, side tap, side together, side tap. So really quick, to discuss the timing of the bachata dance, I'm gonna demonstrate using the gentleman's left foot with the basic. You have one, two, three, we tap on four, and one, two, three, tap on four. So if we did that a little more continuous, it would be one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four.
Let's do this one more time, maybe away from the camera, yeah?
Absolutely. So with the gentleman's left, or the ladies right?
The gentleman.
With the gentleman's left?
Left.
We have one, two, three, four, one, two, three, tap four. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. If you notice, our steps are always small in bachata. And now to demonstrate with music.
Que tu novio es un insípido aburrido.
Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. partnership, the lady always loves to turn. So gentlemen, you need to know how to facilitate the turn. Your part is very easy. We're gonna face you first and then we'll turn away from you. Always, the lady will always turn under your left hand and you're going to begin going to the left. So one basic to begin, gentlemen, you've got your dance frame up. You have side together, side tap, side together, side, and on that tap, when your foot is doing the tap, your left hand goes in the air to signal to the lady. Gentlemen, leave the left arm in the air, and now let's do one basic. Side together, side, tap, and as we begin to go back to the gentleman's right, I would like to bring the left hand slightly in front of my face to signal to her to turn again. Side together, side, tap. Let's do it a little more continuous and then we'll turn away from you. One basic to begin, gentlemen's left. You have side together, side tap, side together, side arm up. She turns here, tap, you turn her again, tap. Now we'll face away from you. So gentlemen, always she turns under your left arm and you begin every dance with the left foot. You have side together, side tap, side together, arm goes up. She turns right here. She turns again, tap. Excellent. So again, to get her to turn, gentlemen, he's dancing the gentleman's part. He takes the left hand outside of us, and I'll turn this away for the ladies, and when he wants for me to come back, he brings the hands between our faces. All right? So now let's learn the ladies' part real quick. Yeah? So ladies, begin on your right foot. The gentleman will be turning you under your right arm. So we're gonna have one basic to begin. You have side together, side tap, side together, arm up here. Anytime the gentleman lifts your hand higher than the level of your eye, it's a turn. Ladies, you have three steps to turn to your right shoulder. You're going to step, side, side, tap, all right? We'll go over more details of that. Now your left foot is free, ladies, turning to the left shoulder. You're going to turn, two, three, tap. We're gonna do it more continuous and then we'll break it down more once we face away from you. One basic for the ladies, starting with the right. You have one, two, three, tap. One, two, three, arm up. You turn, two, three, tap. You turn, two, three, tap. Excellent. So to give you some more details on the turns, ladies, the gentleman will signal you when your right foot is free on the tap. That's your signal, but you don't begin the step until the next one. So we'll break that down, a basic of one, two, three, tap, one, two, three, arm up. So ladies, I'm gonna step facing the right. I turn away from my partner, my right leg swings around to face him. I put all my body weight on my right foot and my left is going to tap. Now we do the same thing in reverse. We step on our left, we face away from our partner, swing the left leg back around, and we tap. More continuous, if we did that, it would be a one, two, three, tap, one, two, three, arm up. We turn, two, three, tap, you turn, two, three, tap. Excellent.
Why don't we do this together so they can see how we do it in the partnership? So most likely you will dance the turn for the ladies from the close position, but it is also totally doable from the hand-to-hand position. So it's your choice, gentlemen, the way you wanna do it. But we're gonna do it with this close position. So we're gonna start a one, two, three, tap, one, turn the ladies now. One, two, three, tap, back, two, three, tap. Now we're gonna do it one more time from this angle. So you see our one, two, three, tap, one, two, and a turn. One, two, three, tap, one, two, back to the basic. Let's do one more angle from the gentleman's back. And we go one, two, three, tap, one, two, turn the ladies. One, two, three, tap, one, two, three, tap.
All right, so now we're gonna demonstrate the ladies' underarm turns with music.
A 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, on 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try in a different angle. 7 and. Let's do one more different angle. A 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, on 1. 1, 2, 3. Should I go through the steps?
Yes.
Okay, so ladies, you're gonna do the same thing as we were doing while you were turning. So now we're gonna reverse basically the steps. So while the gentleman is turning, the ladies are just gonna do the basic steps, side together, side, side together, side, and basically you are becoming the lead for us. So gentlemen, we're gonna do the same step turn what the ladies were doing before. It's a three-step turn, and we are going to start, actually, let's facing the camera first. So we're gonna do the basics first, okay? So we go side together, side tap, side together, side tap. Now we do the same turn what the ladies were doing before, we're just turning to our left first, okay? So we go left, right, left, and a tap. Now we go to the right, we go step, 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 and a tap. So basically, that's the turn we have to learn. And the ladies, while we are turning, are going to do just side together, side tap, side together, side tap. So we're gonna show you in a partnership setting. So one more time, gentlemen, your step is going to be, let's do a basic first. We go side together, side tap, side together, side tap. Now we're going with the left, left, right, left, tap, right, left, and a tap. Then we go back to the basic, whatever, okay? So now we're gonna demonstrate together, and I am gonna go straight into the guy's turn, okay? So we're not gonna do the ladies first. So gentlemen, we do our regular, actually we're gonna do it this way, it's easier. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, tap, 1, 2, 3, tap. Now do you remember Gia said earlier, ladies always turning under the right hand. So gentlemen, we're gonna turn under the left hand, okay? So now we're gonna go step, step, step. Stay open, step, 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 back to the closed position, okay? So we're gonna do one more time this way. So ladies going right, gentlemen left, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, left turn under the left arm for the guys, the ladies with the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. So now Gia is gonna take us through the whole routine so we can do the ladies' turn and the gentleman's turn at the same, not the same time, but simultaneously.
So we're always gonna begin with the basic steps. So we're gonna demonstrate this for you really quick and then we can break it apart. So one full basic together. We have side together, side tap, side together, side arm up. We're gonna let the ladies turn first. Lady turns to the right, lady turns to the left.
Now it's our turn. Ladies gonna just side together, side. We're doing the turn. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. And we are back together to the basic. 1, 2, 3, tap.
Excellent. Gentlemen, you're in a dance frame. You start with your feet together, one full basic, then we allow the ladies to turn. You have 1, 2, 3, tap, 1, 2, 3, arm up. The lady turns here, the lady turns here. Your turn, left, tap, right, left, right, tap. A basic step, a basic step. Excellent.
Perfect. So that was the gentleman's part. Now let's see the ladies' part.
All right, so ladies, with your dance frame up, your feet together, and we're starting on the right foot. We have a basic step, tap, one, two, three, arm up. The lady turns, tap, the lady turns, and a basic. Gentleman turns, and gentleman turns, and a basic step, a basic step. Excellent.
Why don't we do this with music?
Yes.
Yeah, let's do it together. We're gonna do the whole pattern with music then. A 5, 6, 7, and. So ladies turning. Now the guys turning. And back to basic. Now we're gonna turn away so you can see it in a different angle. Okay, basic, one. Ladies turning. And gentlemen. Turning again so you can see it in all kinds of angles. That's a basic step. Ladies turning. Now the guys turning. Turn one more angle. And basic step. Ladies going. And guys going. And back to basic.
Much for dancing with us again. We can't wait until we see you on the dance floor, hopefully soon. We look forward to seeing you next week virtually.
We'll be back again. Thanks again.